While conducting an investigation at the bank crime scene, James Gordon shared with Batman a security camera photograph of the Joker capture during the heist. The photograph disclosed that the bank robbery transpired on July 18, 2008, which happens to be the same date as the movie's US theatrical release.